And then, you know, that's how you beat the game 3 months ago. Yes, I am back. I just got the camera today and I am ready to do some more monkey ball action. And without further delay, though I might tell a story about the camera later, let's begin the challenge stages. Now, these lives that you have right here that I'm increasing to 99, which is completely overkill, you can buy with those play points that you've been earning throughout the games. And I highly recommend that you do buy a ton of lives for the harder levels in this game. But as I said before, way back when I finished the story mode of this game, the challenge mode is going to be repeating a lot of stages in this game. So at first I thought that wasn't such a good idea, but I had no idea I would have such a long delay between parts. So I guess it would be a good idea to get back into the game with some of the easier stages in it, you know, rather than just jumping into the harder, blistering hard stages of death that will befall us all later on in this walkthrough. But for now, let's just continue. I shouldn't say continue. Well, I guess I should say continue. I mean, let's just continue on with the game. No more delays. One stage at a time, just to get back into it. So yeah, this is bumpy. You remember the bumpiness. And I just made myself go slightly to the left, which is what I did not want to do, because then I'll lose control and I might miss the goal. But I didn't, because I regained control with a little bit of adjustment along the way there. And we're just gonna pluck this little switch right here. Boop. And it'll flip that platform over. I'm sure you remember this stage very well. Avoid that switch. It is very evil. It'll flip the thing in front of you and it'll make you fall to your doom if you try and go forward right into it. Bonus stage! Bonus stage! These are exclusive stages to the challenge mode here. What you basically want to do is get as many bananas as you possibly can in your time limit, or if you want to, you can just leave the stage by going into that goal right into the center. But you can, yeah, collect as many as you want, but since I'm maxed out at 99 lives, collecting bananas really isn't worth it to me, even for play points. So yeah, I really don't need the bonus stages, especially since I didn't lose any lives to be in the need to collect bananas to gain lives. Like, when you get 100 bananas, you get one life for it, which, since I'm maxed out in lives, as I said, it's not worth it at this point. But I guarantee you, I'll be losing a lot of lives in this challenge mode playthrough. No doubt about it whatsoever in my mind, because of how difficult they are so later in the game. And the stages in challenge mode are way harder than the ones in the story mode, if you can actually believe that. If you've ever gotten that far into the challenge mode, you'll know what I mean. And not only are they hard, but they're like puzzling hard. Like, you have to execute some stuff at certain timing, and it's very difficult, very difficult to figure out what that kind of timing is. So that's what I'm here for. I'm here to show them off, I'm here to do my best, and I'm here to see some monkey butts. And oh boy, I went a little too fast. Okay, never mind, I got to the goal. I just kind of flew off the edge there. I was just pushing forward. I forgot how fast that last one was. That's what I get for not playing it for a while. 3 months, like, I think it was like 3 months, at least that long. Oops, I hit the wall a little bit there, but that's okay. And wait, can I? Yeah, I'm gonna go around this way. It's going in the other direction. There we go. Happy monkey, do a dance. And last stage. Yeah, it's basically the first level of the game for challenge mode. Really easy stuff here. So I can pretty much blaze through these in minutes. And then if you beat all these stages in a certain mode, like beginner, advanced, and expert, if you beat all those stages, you'll go to the extra stages, which is of course what I'm going to be showing along with these, which are brand new stages to these modes, so that'll be awesome. Maybe. That the awesomeness is all up to your personal preference. I will not judge your personal preference or opinion on the extra stages, whether they are awesome to you or not. But anyway, I did not lose a single life, which makes me a very happy monkey, and it will lead me straight to the extra stages. Oh yeah, pelvic thrust. Yes, I did finish without using a continue. So, the extra stages are mine. All mine. And they get some awesome space age stuff. I believe this is level 9 stuff here. Oh wait, this isn't a new stage actually. This is just conveyors. A very easy stage. You just press forward and you just go right in the goal. But I could have swore there were some new stages in these extra ones. No, this is an old one too. This time I'm going to show you the safe route around this one rather than just skipping across those holes. To take the safe route, you just want to go along the outer perimeter of Bumpy Check here. It kind of reminds me of speed bumps. Yeah, you know, like out on the road. And if you go too fast and at a certain angle, you can fly yourself right off the road. Or in this case, to the death of down. Alternative. Yeah, I remember this one. Don't hit that button. Do not hit the button. That is fast forward. Unless you want to try and speed run this level. And now I guess we're waiting along. I don't think I've ever tried beating the stage without hitting that... when I hit that button, to tell you the truth. Yeah, I don't think I've ever played the stage. I should say beat the stage when I hit that fast forward button. I should try that one of these days. That would be pretty interesting. I know it's possible. They wouldn't make anything that would be impossible, but it would be pretty difficult. You can go backwards on this one to take a shorter yet harder route, but I definitely recommend that you go this way. Definitely recommend you go this way. A lot simpler, a lot easier, a lot safer. And since I'm showing all the stages, the secret exits, or I should say the harder exits, like the green and the red goals, will have you skip stages in this game. Or I should say in the advanced mode. And that's not something that I want to do because I would like to show all the stages. So I'm going to be skipping them altogether. Okay, get ready with the pause button. Watch the map, watch your forearm. Button. Yeah, perfect timing. And it's just some easy stairs, a nice slow ride down to the bottom. And why am I making references to Guitar Hero songs? I don't know. Technically, that song isn't a Guitar Hero song because it was a song before it wasn't Guitar Hero. But hey, what am I saying? It was a song. It still is a song. That doesn't change whatsoever. Anyway, I'm rambling on as usual. So let's just do Fluctuation, one of the easiest stages in the game, in my opinion, because you pretty much will never fall down those holes because those blocks prevent you from falling down those holes. And there's the goal. And I've been talking like a crazy... Oh, wait a second. I was going to say like a crazy person. This is a stage much later in the game in the story mode. This was way back on that boiling pot stage, if you remember, way back in the story mode. So I guess this is why it's a challenge mode. It's much later stages, really early in the game when it comes to the extra stages. Wait for it. Yeah, there we go. And that takes care of that stage. Hold on just a second here. And continuing. That's another thing I gotta mention about the camera. The Canon PowerShot S3IS actually can only record around 1 GB at a time. Even though I have a 16 GB memory card, I still have to stop recording every 8 minutes and 40 seconds or so, which is not much of a big deal. Not compared to before, of course. Ah, why did I try and do it the slow way? Just press forward, PkGam, you'll win. Anyway, so yeah, it's still kind of an inconvenience, but not nearly as much as it was before when I had to stop every 8 minutes and 20 seconds, dump the memory card, and then go again. I had to go downstairs, dump the memory card. It takes a couple minutes to do that. And then I would have to come back up, set the camera back up to a nice position so it's nice, straight, and level with the TV, and then, oh shoot! And then start filming again. That was really, really annoying, and I can't believe I was even able to put up with doing that for 500 some videos, but now I won't have to do that. All I have to do is stop the video every 1 GB of footage, which happens to be around 8 minutes and 40 seconds or so, and then start recording again. No problem whatsoever. Oh, it's the final stage. It's the final countdown. I forgot how to do this stage, actually. Oh, wait, I remember. You gotta go uphill against these blocks here. And... oh my god! That's evil! I forgot about this stage. This is a new stage to the beginner expert stage. Whoops. Gotta hit the play switch. You must hit the play switch. Play. Alright, let's try this again. This is a pretty evil stage, as you can see. Birth, I guess they're referring to those crates or metal blocks that are flying out of there. I have no idea how they want me to time this! Okay, like that! Do it just like that, and he'll make it to the goal. And that's the end of the beginner stages. Do a dance!
Yay!
Yes! Happy monkey! I'm such a happy monkey! Woo! Yes, I will try a harder level, but I'm afraid that's going to have to wait until next time. So I'll see you guys then.